So we've got here the guys in for their fitness testing on first day. We've got these guys in the bod pod over here, which is testing their body composition, which will tell us how much percentage of their body is body fat and the muscle mass. Then we've got Matt Bloomfield over on the also Finity machine, which is a strength test, which will tell us about imbalances between left and right side and his concentric and eccentric contraction. So it helps us to devise any programs if a player has a weakness, and we can give them a specific program to work on it. We then also got the force plate here, where the players were doing their jump testing, and you can see the guys over here just warming up prior to that as well.
Best experts?